Hey, good morning, everyone. This is Twitter number 360, written in Hereford, UK, on the 1st of April, 2021. Is social media the tobacco of the 21st century? Those of you who know your family history will have heard the stories of how our parents and grandparents, as post-war children, were targeted by unregulated tobacco companies as new consumers, easy to get addicted to their products. This targeting, as we saw later on, had catastrophic consequences on public health. Tobacco corporations resisted, for years, attempts to regulate them, offering to self-regulate and casting doubt on the reported dangers of their products, until they were eventually brought into line by society through extensive regulation. Today's children are being targeted by social media companies with ever more sophisticated artificial intelligence algorithms to compete for their attention at a time when they have not developed the tools to defend themselves. We are already starting to see the consequences, but they would only be fully clear, as happened with tobacco, years ahead. It is not your purse or your life, but rather your lungs or your time, but it is still criminal. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it interesting. Please share it if you have, and remember to press the subscribe button.